So, here's a song about a man for you, who takes no shit and lives his life through a geese out of man, and him strong and proud. But he is a king and he roars it loud. Oh, I met him back in 2005. Terry Cox dropped me off after one of his drives to the Hilton Hotel to have a coffee. There sat the king and him waiting for me. Well, he looked me up, smiled me down. He said, "You look like John Horan from the south side of town." "Yes, you're right, that man is kin to me. I know that," he said, "that's why you're here to party with the king of Chicago. I'm the king of Chicago, the only king of Chicago, baby, that's me." Well, he looked at my clothes, he said, "Those rags won't do. I ring my tailor, she's gonna suit you. So get in my limo, we'll go grab some scallop. This is the stop where I'm about to go wallop." I walked in a door to a scene surrounded by ladies loving us green. There danced the king with a smile on his face. He says, "It's too early today to be stuck in this place." But he took my wallet, man, he took my phone. After I rang up Oliver saying, "Man, I won't be home." Then Chicago smiled down on me. "When you're out with the king, don't call you. See, yeah, he's the king of Chicago. He's the king of Chicago, the only king of Chicago, Mr. John Coyle." Well, his butler took us to every place. Man, what a city with beautiful grace. Sinatra was right, it smiles back at you when you're out with the king. Sure, what else would it do? You'll meet lots of people in this beautiful life. Some you'll remember for the longest of time. The king was a pillar that shaped my wild soul. He's worth more than money, more than gold. And I know there's more who stood in my place and laughed out loud when he sticks a smoke in his face. On top of the tower, roaring out loud, "He's the king of Chicago, doing us proud. Yeah, he's the king of Chicago. He's the king of Chicago, the only king of Chicago, Mr. John Coyle. He's the king of Chicago, the only king of Chicago, one and only king of Chicago, Mr. John Coyle. Mr. John Coyle. Oh, Mr. John Coyle. I'll be over in October, so have the kettle on the boil. See you later, kid.